We are here with Mr. Ravi Mittal, Managing Director of Ekta Cosmetics. Hello sir, welcome to HBS. Just have a few questions for you. Now that you've had a chance to look at the whole event, what's your first impression of HBS?
I'm quite impressed, to be honest, and it's a good show. And congratulations to HBS to pulling off such a beautiful show here. I see, it's done with a lot of passion and a lot of hard work is gone into it for sure. And we've liked the show so far.
That's great to know. What's your opinion on the concept of competitions that HBS is based on?
See, this country has enormous talent, and you can find people, the talents like Sachin Tendulkar in every corner of the country. Only thing is required is a good platform for them to showcase their talent. And I think HBS has done justice, and they brought, and they've given them a platform where they can showcase their talent and show to the world that they have something in them.
How is Ekta Cosmetics doing, and what are your future plans?
So far, so good. We've got three brands now. After Makeup Studio, we also do Skendar, and we recently, in October last year, we've added world's number one waxing brand called Depilev. And for this year, that's it. We've already added a brand, and we look forward to giving the industry the best possible brands in the world in the future.
How would you describe the beauty industry's growth in the last few years in India, and how does a show like Nailathon, how does a show like HBS help it grow even more?
Well, the industry is changing fast and for sure, and people they're more aware now about the brands, about the trends, and all thanks to the shows like HBS for obviously bringing the best of the talents of the industry together and doing such beautiful shows. So it always helps the industry to grow, and overall the industry is growing, and we're lucky that we are part of it.
Thank you so much for your time, Mr. Mittal. Thank you so much. Yeah.